We'll let Matt have the first word.
Hello, I'm Matt. I'm joined by Mark and Eric.
Physically and emotionally.
It's 9:10 p.m. Oh, you guys can see the fucking time and date down there. Who gives a shit? We're going to play some Legend of Zelda.
Wait a minute, Matt. That's the Australian date. They might be American.
Oh, well, it's the 3rd of May, 2016. I'm going to play...
Thank you for clearing that up.
I'm going to play the version 1.1, because I believe that's the gold card. If not, blow me. Let's load her up.
Oh, blow him like you blow a cartridge.
Blow me like you blow one of your maids.
That is not where I was going. Yes. That's the joke.
If it doesn't work, just get
it. If it doesn't work, don't blow it.
Just put it back in.
Put it back in for me.
I love the kernel.
Oh, look at that gap between the M and the A and the T. I don't think they had enough memory to render the pixels close.
Ma, that's kerning. That's kerning.
Ma,
dear. Oh, look, I'm Matthew. Why the fuck do I have iron boots? What the hell is this shit? Oh my god. This is a sad day for humanity. Because Link can't do his sidestep to get anywhere anymore. But seriously, though, let's make a new character. Hang on, let me just reset this.
How do you reset a game?
Just go alt enter and then just hit reset. End emulation? No, reset. Hard reset. There you go.
Okay,
let's make a new character and call him asshole, I guess. Who cares?
Do we have a Rubik's Cube on standby? Okay, we don't.
We can change controllers.
Well, I was gonna
do a let's play or something.
On it, and then you throw the cube up in the air, and then whatever side it lands on, you pick a random letter on that face, and then we start with that. Because that would be interesting.
Call him Sebastian.
Fuck you.
Eed. Aha. Ha. What was your suggestion?
Sebastian.
You can make Sebastian if you want.
Matt, let your friend play.
Hey, Nigel, let your friend play on the Nintendo 64. You've had enough time on there.
I love it if he spells sadistic.
You can spell it however you want.
Oh god, so it's just got enough letters. Oh no, it doesn't.
Sebastian.
You know what? I'm okay with that. Sebastian, let's do it.
Whatever. Let
I'm
it happen.
I'm okay with that.
I'm gonna play as asshole first, though.
Sebastian.
Is that okay?
Okay.
Can I be an asshole?
Sebastian.
Sebastian.
Jesus Christ, man.
Sebastian.
Let's be an asshole.
We are.
Let's be asshole.
I don't know if the audio levels are all right because I'm just winging this, but...
Hey, Matt.
I've got, the volume mixer set to, 5 for this game.
How long have we been preparing for this video this afternoon?
About 2 hours. Trying to get Shadow Play, trying to get the webcam working, and trying to get the game recording. I don't even know if this is even going to work properly, but at this point, fuck it.
I didn't know the webcam was working.
So does this go over my Let's Play?
I don't know. I guess we could do an asshole Let's Play.
Let's do an asshole play. Through. Let's do an asshole playthrough. Please take that out of context.
I got my Legend of Zelda shirt. I'm just gonna make this clear to everyone out there. I have a Legend of Zelda shirt. Enjoy that.
It is also for some reason necessary for Matt to wear the headphones.
You wanna wear one headphone?
Okay.
I have a headphone splitter you can use. You wanna use that so you can hear it as well?
A headphone splitter with? No, I'm good.
Okay.
Fine.
I think the audio is all fucked up in this game as well. I don't even know.
Do we want to, explain all of the floors that are in this game?
Seems to be running
That'd
smooth.
That'd be riveting.
Okay! Let's begin the depressing fucking story. So this giant dying tree is telling a fairy to find a little boy so he can come to him and give one last wish.
And his wish
is to get a friggin' giant prawn destroyed inside of him. I mean a spider. Yeah. Malevolent forces.
Malevolent.
I, I couldn't even pronounce that word when I was like fucking, what, 11, 12, 13. I first played this in like 2002, 3 or some shit.
Whoa.
I really can't remember. I was late to the party. I was really late.
Yeah. God, I got it when it came out. Jesus. I paid $96 for that gold cartridge.
Jesus Christ.
Still do.
To a youth whose destiny is to lead Hyrule in the path of justice and truth. Dude, AKA totally a pointless story just so we can beat the shit out of enemies. Alright, let's go. Let's go find the fairy boy. Let's go and find the furry boy. This is now an ASMR video. What the fuck are you guys doing? Shut up.
Hey Matt, how you doing?
Hey.
Hey assholes. I'm about to play as an asshole.
That was good. I like what he did there.
Oh god, this frame rate is a little choppy. Oh well.
He should play.
Whoa, nice camera. Oh well, the ground disappeared. That was that's a thing.
I swear it looks smoother on my Let's Play. That can't be the right frame rate.
This is really choppy. I'm not using any CPU running this. I don't know why it's so choppy.
Yeah.
Are you using different plugins to me?
No, I'm using 1.6.
So am I.
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on. But anyway.
Maybe it's the whole 50Hz, 60Hz translation thing that kind of...
No.
Hey guys, I'm being interesting.
You bet.
Oh yeah, then. So because Matt took about 2 hours to get ready, I lost...
Hello, asshole, wake up!
Oh, it begins. We're gonna have to, like, take a pause and have a giggle every time my name comes up. Oh, Jesus. Oh! The egg on my face. The egg on my face. Can Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy boy? Yeah, Eric! You fucking fag.
Oh, shit. Whoa, dude.
My feelings, man.
Why didn't you just call him
the daddy! Ooh.
Why didn't you just call him
Whoa, shit, his leg just went through the bed. Okay. That's interesting. You finally woke up, Eric. I'm Navi, the fuckboy. The great fuck-you tree has asked me to be your boyfriend. I mean, partner. I mean, girlfriend. I mean, whatever. Nice to meet you.
Why is partner in red?
I don't know. It's just... I think Japanese translation was like, I'm going to be your sex slave for the remainder of your journeys.
Enter my wood. Yeah. Urethral penetration.
Oh, you know how Mark's Let's Play was so riveting and boring and pointless? I'm about to do this properly. Oh god, not this bitch again. No!
I feel desperate and empty. Like a safe state.
Fun fact, I've jerked off- Oh, my name! At one stage, I jerked off over Saria. I'm not afraid to admit that, because fuck you guys.
Cool. My boner thinking about you doing that is... nuts.
Not even.
When I was 11, 12 years old, 13, I don't even fucking know, I jerked off to this. Fun fact for you guys, enjoy that. Embrace this information that will change the foundation of space-time and the reality we live in. Okay, let's go. Oh, no, no. No, she doesn't grow up, you idiot.
Are you sure about that? No,
yeah, I'm sure. Let me just go to Minnow's house and just loot his freaking treasure chests, because why not?
No, Saria grows up.
You never went in here and opened these treasure chests during your Let's Play, Mark. You never went in here and got the money out of Mido's house because we're a fucking burglar.
Burglar?
Yeah, we're thieving little shits. This is the quick speed run. Burglar, I hardly knew her. You got a recovery heart. Your health will be restored even though you've never been hurt, ever.
It's an emotional...
I can't even pick up these rocks. Oh yeah, wait, what? Okay.
Whoa, you don't even have the gauntlet yet. How are you able to do that?
I don't know. Packs, I suppose. Oh yeah, also here, this dude here, he'll give you rupees if you, like, do this.
Backflip.
And another one.
the other one. Rock, yeah.
Another one.
And that's, then you get it again on the other rock on the other side.
How do I?
Given, of course, that you can actually.
How do I un-Z target? What?
Well.
How do
you
I un-Z?
Can't.
I can't.
You're stuck here forever.
I'm stuck in purgatory forever. You just have to go. I just tried to have sex with a tree. No wait, how do I untarget?
You just keep going backwards until you unlock.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, I can
You can lock onto the other rock and
okay, let me
go head over heels.
There we go.
Okay.
Is there more I can get?
That's it.
Okay.
That's awesome.
Okay. Shut up, Navi! You fucking
go
oh
on.
Wow, the upskirt of the century.
Oh yeah. That's something okay, when you get the Hylian shield, you gotta see something horrid. Absolutely horrendous and marvelous.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you what I was talking about.
Go into the rock.
If you bam. Oh damn it, I forgot to roll. I was supposed to roll into it, but it came out of nowhere.
Doesn't fix it anyway. It's 1/4 of a heart.
This is the speedrun part of the Let's Play.
You gotta hit that button a little harder, Matt. Keep going. Keep doing it. You'll get there eventually.
You say you bet.
Oh god. I'm drinking Powerade. Fuck everyone.
Oh, product branding. I'm just looking up the time on
Powerade Isotonic.
Yes, too.
Buy it if you don't have it.
It's Let's Play.
Okay, could I get like payments from Powerade now? That'd be awesome.
Also,
Zoom.
Zoom, hon. Oh, more monies.
What?
I'm almost ready to get the shield already.
32.
And here you were fucking like going over those like ledges over and over again.
Oh. Where is the webcam?
It's there.
Is it over the money?
I don't know. I don't really give a shit.
Are we in the money shot?
Oh wait, did those things reset?
What things? No.
No. It's no. Like a one of.
They disappear.
Damn it! Shut up, Navi! I know what to do. I played this game like a billion times. Like, I'm not even kidding. I've literally probably played it that many times.
So there's one that. Oh, if you go behind that house where you took all the chests from, there's a nice one.
The what?
Oh, if you go behind
oh yeah, there's money there. I see it.
Yeah. You put your money where my mouth is. Keep interrupting me.
Comes the speedrun part. There's a trick you can do with bombs that make you like glide across the ground. It's really tricky to do, but a lot of speedrunners do it. Oh my god, my name!
Hi, asshole.
Look this way! Look over here with Z and talk to me. How about no?
Look over here with Z and talk to me with A!
These girls all want my dick,
how
I swear
about
to god.
Fuck off!
Alright, I'm gonna have this shield now, and there's nothing you can do about it. Just give it here. Hey, I just realized something. Your sound is not glitching out. Yeah, I'll buy something else. No, I can't. Don't worry. All good.
It's, yeah. They know that you would only ever get 40 rupees to get
this. Oh, look, guys. That's Link. You see that? That's Link.
Keeping his figure slim there.
That happened to you as well on your Let's Play. It was just all glitched up.
Yeah, but mine was black. Yours was white.
That's racist.
Do you think it was something to do with the virgining of the game?
Alright, time
playing?
To chop this cunt in half. Ah! If I had the crooked cartridge, I could just go right past him. I think there is a way you can go past him just by sidestepping.
Sword and a shield.
And what's that?
Yeah. I did that joke.
Oh, you have a Deku shield. And what's that? Is that the Kokiri sword? Good grief! Wait, is it Kokori or Kokiri? I don't know. Well, even with all that stuff, a wimp is still a wimp, huh? Why do you say huh? I, the great Mido.
He doesn't say
Mido,
huh. He says huh.
Will never accept you as one of us. Shoot! How did you get to be the favorite of Saria and the Great Deku Tree, huh? Grumble, grumble.
We need to fix that. Instead of her saying shoot, she just said like
fuck you, motherfucker!
Shh,
is there a way I can like glitch through this?
Glitch through what?
Let me see if I can like go through this wall. Hang on. I mean, there's a way you can do it if you sidestep like this. Damn it! I went talk to this guy. No! Fuck!
It's a guy.
Fuck it.
Probably.
Fuck it. Speedrun. 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 Speedrun.
What did you accomplish by glitching through that?
I don't know. Just go through the wall, I guess.
The waypoint doesn't go through that.
Ow, I hurt myself somehow on the very first enemy in the game! Starting out real good here. Jesus Christ. I think this is the most damage I've ever taken, period. In the first, like, 5 minutes of this fucking game. Oh god. Here comes the exposition.
Great Decatrate.
I'm back! Exposition, exposition, pointless backstory explained. Oh, Navi, Val has returned.
Do you?
Asshole, welcome.
Boom.
Oh my god. Like, listen carefully to what I, the Decatrate, am about to tell me. Oh my god.
Oh god, why is he talking so boring?
This is so fucking not depressing. Like, seriously, this is like, this is so fucking charming and lighthearted.
Open his mouth and now you want.
And asshole, when Nabby speaks, you see up to listen well to her words of wisdom. Use how it. Old is this bitch? Like 1,000 years old?
Which one?
Navi. Well, the tree's probably older than that. I've heard trees can live up to 10,000 years.
That's why I was here. What?
You're like yawning and shit. I'm inside the Deku tree.
You said.
And the sound is glitching.
Is that how it goes? I know it's supposed to sound like that.
Sounds like a record playing. Oh,
whoa,
god.
What happened there?
I got hurt.
I saw something happen.
Am I doing something wrong with the sound?
Didn't give you any goddamn reason. What? No, it's fine. Well, the frame rate's a bit choppy. And the sound is kind of good enough.
Damn it!
Guys.
I can't control this fucking dude.
No, you gotta get used to the lag.
There's a huge latency on this controller. It's really stupid.
Oh no, it's the video. It's always like that. No matter how well you play.
Wow, this sound is really glitching out.
Everyone can hear it. No, you gotta comment on it more. Hey Matt, how glitchy is the sound?
Fuck you. Look at this wall. The vine's going on and give it a rough surface. Maybe you could climb it, asshole. Oh, get ready for the upskirt of the century.
If you look into the middle of his skirt, you can kind of
oh,
see
Jesus it. Christ. There's nothing there.
Hey, no. That's where the light shines.
The sun do shine. I think there's a way you can, like, kill this thing without even getting the slingshot. Nope, I'm wrong. I'm an idiot.
Oh, I'm glad I can look like it.
Whoa, what the fuck? I can't see shit. Oh, I'm supposed to go through here. Oh my god, I know how to open a door, you fucking idiot!
I hardly knew her. I'm out, that was a good one. Retired gift.
Is there a way I can, like, fix this friggin' audio? It's, like, really annoying. Sync game to audio, what if I turn that off? Oh god, it's even worse. Well, there's nothing I can do now. Wait a minute.
Right here, like, can you see?
Oh, I don't even have anti-aliasing on. What the hell? I should turn that shit on, max. Alright, let's see if that works. Okay. Damn it! Now I fucked it up again. Okay. Okay. It's okay, I got this. I got this. I got this, you guys.
I stomped because it was funny.
Did say enable and disable wireframe? Alright, I got...
not even in the video.
Me neither.
What the fuck are you guys doing? Side. Having sex?
We need to, like...
Oh, god damn it, I did it again!
Hey.
You caught us.
Matt, we left you for, like, 1 minute.
And we're in, we're having sex.
And...
what the fuck?
Yes.
I think I just have to disable this shit.
Yeah. You do.
The anti-aliasing and the anisotropic filter just makes the freaking picture glitch the hell up.
You know how we spend 2 hours trying to get this to work, and this is a thing that we tested? Now is really not the time to be doing this again.
I will kill you in
your
sleep.
In the recording!
The future is now.
The future is now?
That's right. Well, no. I guess I'll have to deal with the pixelation, I guess. Okay, let's go.
I can't handle the pixelation, Matt. Do you know what to do here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wow, he didn't even move. Ow, ow! Please forgive me, master! Master? What? Wait, what? Oh, he means queen.
Oh, right, because the queen is also a master.
Is the master of the universe.
If they call...
Also, the glitching is gone in the audio, what the fuck?
Please call more attention to it, Matt.
Shut up!
We need...
I will fuck you in your sleep. Wait, what?
Okay.
I'm always open to trying new things and whoa, God. Shit! Okay, time to get the useless compass. Slingshot, I mean.
Mm.
Yeah, that's not useless.
The compass.
Da 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 da!
So you know the word disgruntled?
I can't help but think there's a lot of lag in this emulation.
Disgruntled.
Okay, yeah. Disgruntled.
Wouldn't it just be gruntled? Like, gruntle sounds like...
I know. Yeah.
Like, you...
What is being grunted?
I feel like the texture filters are what making this lag slightly.
They just decided to put this.
Apart from the natural fact that
gruntled
this game lags
like
a lot.
Fine adjective for being like irritated.
Yeah.
But you're the anti of gruntled. So gruntled must be good. Gruntled is like appeasement.
I feel really gruntled right now.
Same.
Oh, it was like...
the egg on my face.
That was something that Gavin said on the Rooster Teeth podcast, like, there's always, like, you can be overwhelmed.
Ow.
But can you just be...
whelmed?
Yeah.
What does whelmed mean?
I'm very whelmed right now. Like, I understand, like, I can take this.
Yeah.
I'm emotionally equipped to handle the situation right now. I'm very whelmed.
And gruntled.
Yes, I'm whelmed and gruntled.
Oh well, how do I dodge this?
Oh, you just don't let them face you.
Oh, okay.
And he sees you.
Whoa!
And you turn purple, and he's gonna run after you.
Whoa! Wow. Jesus! I've never seen that happen before.
Yeah. I'd like to use it, but I just confuse people.
Check out that upskirt, you guys.
Oh, hey. Whoa.
You can see his belt on the other side.
Very whelmed.
Yeah.
The graphical glitches are so real right now.
I'm so fucking trash right now.
I'm so shy.
Not even gonna call it out. Oh, I remember that room.
Have you even been in here? How do I get out of here? What the fuck? Oh.
It's Friday.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna light this thing up.
For me it is, yeah. I'm in a different suburb.
Yeah, Tuesday?
What? What's the point of that?
Wednesday's, feeling blue. Thursday's, Friday's, I don't even know. Saturday,
whoa!
I'm in love.
Oh, you go.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
How am I going?
Oh, there's a gold skull Tula in there.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh. I missed that one.
Of course you didn't.
Yeah, I didn't get
you're
the dungeon
special.
Map. I just went straight to the bottom.
Makes for the heart. That's really useful.
Oh,
watch
my.
Me whack this dude with my Deku stick. No, nope, not gonna give me nothing? Okay. Yeah, I see how it is.
You can't. What? Times is by. Like, 0 times 3 is still 0.
Wow. Hey, Matt.
What?
How does it feel to have a clitoris?
What?
It's a question.
What are you talking about?
Fuck it.
If he's very whelmed by it.
Yeah.
Such that. Riveting conversation from you two.
Well, yeah, because I don't know if we can really contribute that well to this.
Contribute?
Yeah.
Contribute? I had. Oh, look, thank you, seats. Yay. They look like little Pac-Mans. I only just noticed that. Childhood fucking ruined.
The word association is strong.
Now, get up there, you fat fuck. There you go.
You fat fuck.
I like what you said. And then what he said.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright. Okay, here we go. Alright. Oosh! K.O.
That's a scary ass spider. It looks like a thing.
Well, no shit. It's supposed to be scary.
It's as scary as you can get for a Nintendo 64 game.
Yeah, it didn't have enough polygons. Oh, there we go.
Yay, I got his nuts.
And we killed the last one. I think there's a bonus you get when you kill. Oh shit! Damn, they hit pretty hard.
I like that how his mouth glows red and black again. That's my favorite bit.
Ugh. Alright, let's hopefully I can do this without failing and my voice changed.
You got a bubbling red room. I like when I do that, I turn into.
Whoa! Damn!
Alan Rickman.
I did that first try. Come at me, Mark. I'm 2 mlg pro for you, Mark.
I don't know if I'm doing it properly.
Darune Sandstorm. Wait, what? Oh man, it's so hard to aim this with this fucking PS3 controller.
I am such an eloquent girl about that.
What the hell am I even aiming at? What's going on? What's happening? Who am I?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. My precious! You must take them all! Yeah, I'm gonna climb up these vines.
I thought that's what you were gonna say, stupid fat hobbits.
Stupid fobbits.
Rowena Bobbit?
God damn you, fobbits.
Hey, I made a reference to a really, really creepy murder mystery thingamajiggy something. Oh, look, another skeleton.
Are we even on the audio track?
Maybe.
Oh, wow. Look at how gold that Skulltula is. That's how you say it, right?
Oh!
Woo!
I usually hit that first try. Come on.
Yeah, but you hit the bars.
Bars. You're a rapper. Bars. Damn it, I'm fucking sucking cock at this right now. Okay.
What about the game?
Got it! I usually do that first try, what the fuck? Alright, here we go.
Emphasis on the F.
What if I turned off filtering? Would this gameplay faster? I might try it after this boss.
You need to press the button. I
need to do stuff.
You need to press
dying?
The button. The button that the switch on the bottom, that one.
Oh. I'm so shy. I don't know what I'm doing.
Don't bother with the chests.
Why?
Bullocks.
I want rupees. Give me rupees.
20 of them?
Give me rupees. Yay, I got a heart. Woo!
That's what I said, don't bother.
Oh, wait, are we speedrunning this?
Okay. Do you want me to help you with that?
Would you like some help with that? I'm quite quick myself.
I'm gonna put my giant stick away, I think. What the hell? That's making me swing it. Oh, I'm supposed to press A.
Yeah.
Damn it! This controller sucks. Please forgive me, Master. I'll never do it again.
Is it Herbert?
Herbert. I think that sounds right. That sounds right.
Yeah.
Sounds pretty pedophilic.
I'm trying to remember how Seth Green would say it as Chris in my head. I can't do his voice.
Do you think I'm a traitor? Well, quite frankly, yes. You just snitched on your fucking brothers, man.
Seth Green plays Chris in Family Guy. Yeah.
Did you not know that?
This is really awkward trying to aim this. Jesus Christ. Oh god, I love this puzzle.
I do, I just
shut up, Navi! We get it! There's water! And we're gonna fucking drown! Wait, what? Ooh. So this is the screaming madly like PewDiePie part of the Let's Play.
Yeah. Everyone loves that bit. That's
I know
totally
I said I hated PewDiePie, but I like some of the stuff he does, but like,
water?
Majority of the shit he does panders to fucking 12-year-olds and shit, if we're being honest. And I think he even admitted that at one point. So, yeah. Oh, come on!
No, you need to go up on the ledge and then drop on.
Yeah, of course. Because it can't be any fucking easier. I'm probably gonna fail.
Sorry, I didn't quite hear Eric, but now I've got a boner.
What? Can we get down webcam?
Glad I could do that.
Thank you. It's my pleasure.
It's my civic duty to get it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Get out of here. Alright, let's push. Stand next to this block and grab hold of it with A. While holding A, you can push or pull it. If you stand next to the block and press A while pressing joystick towards the block, you can climb on top of it. Pay attention to what the action icon says.
That is the blue icon on the
top
of the screen.
Damn it! You've already... What the fuck? What? Why is it telling me this again? What the hell, dude?
You can stand next to the block.
Wow, so I think I found a new glitch.
Great.
Now you can climb on top.
Maybe it's just the emulator fucking out, as usual.
Icon says.
Okay, she's not telling me to do it again.
That is the blue icon.
That'd be
on the
funny
top
if that was a let's
the
play
screen
for the next hour.
Not really helping my speed run here.
Let's loop.
Pressing.
This controller feels so awkward. I wish they had an N64 USB controller. I should probably buy one on eBay as That's better. Alright, now we're getting it.
I think you can get an adapter for your current N64
nah,
controller.
Those ones are all... Those are both broken.
Oh.
I think the yellow one still works, the Pokemon one I got, because I got it bundled with, like... I don't know. I got it with Mario 64 and like Pokemon? I don't know, it was a Pokemon edition of N64. I think it was around the peak when Pokemon Stadium came out and the hype was so fucking high is when that model was released, I suppose. 98, 99, 2000 was like, hype train, let's go! Oh, I was supposed to destroy those eggs, wasn't I? Damn it!
I went to Nunda. And a guy asked if he wanted to fight me. It's Nunda.
Yeah, Nunda's like that.
Yeah.
Did you see
that? No! Oh. It's on a train station. You get thrown out if you do that.
Should have pushed him onto the tracks and laugh as his head gets rolled on the train.
I have to wait like half an hour.
Let me destroy this spider's weird eggs.
Just holding him
damn
there.
It! How come I did it again?
A little bit higher. That's
wait
too high.
Oh, this is so fucking annoying.
That would just... Yeah.
There we go. It just went...
Nah, I need that louder.
So this is the ASMR part of the video. Let's play.
Hey, guys! This is the
oh
ASMR
god,
part
that was
of the
pointless.
Podcast. Yeah, no, it is. You
so
need to go that
back
way.
Relax.
You need to go that way.
Damn it!
And enjoy...
I knew that would happen. I'm glad the camera isn't pointing a little too low so that it can see our bodies because my legs are wide.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I am inviting Matt right now. Hey, Navi, how you doing?
Must be something wrong with the postal
system. Oh, Jesus! That's a friggin' skirt shot of the century
the
right there.
The postal service.
So, you guys. Whoa, the spiderweb textures like just appeared out of fucking another dimension there.
No.
That happens. Yeah. Fuck off, Deku Bubba.
Nah. I used that one. Okay. I used DHL once to move a $900 scanner.
The egg on my face. The egg on my face.
No, it was totally intact, but everything worked out fine.
Just 2 months later.
No, 3 days.
I just realized
It all worked out.
Not bad.
Yeah.
If Eric says that Reddit is actually useful, does that mean I've been wrong this whole time?
Yes.
About it being just a place for 4chan rejects?
Yes.
Very damn! So, yeah. Oh god!
Hey, you got there in the end.
Jesus. Whoa, here we go!
What?
Well, Eden in general is basically 4chan at this point.
Go to Space Sticks and you'll find all of 4chan again.
Yep.
I'll find all of the 4chan.
Yeah.
I lost my way.
On my way.
I've been there more than double digits. I don't know why, but I don't go there anymore.
Back you, son of a fucking...
Cool story, bro.
Very dark time in my life.
It was, yes. I can attest to that.
Nobody says cool story, bro, anymore.
No, I'm bringing it back.
I'm totally not bringing it back.
Now people just say too long didn't read. TLDR.
Hip. Man, I love this conversation we've got going on.
Shut the fuck up.
This is a good one though. Nah, this is funny.
No, this is Queen Goma about to get her ass raped with Deku sticks. You want me to run by that again? Run that by you again?
Yeah. No. I am the queen.
I'm about to stick my giant stick inside this queen's pink eye.
Cuckoo.
Hoot hoot, motherfucker. Oh, we'll get to that owl. Oh, yeah. I need to look up. Oh,
that bloody owl.
Kabora Jabora. Kabora Jabora, have you say his name. Oh, God.
Play some Beatles tracks on this and get a copyright strike.
No, don't do it. I'll kill you. Okay, Goma. Time for me to fail miserably at this, I suppose.
I think that's how you write gonorrhea. Sword, the sword. Use the sword, asshole.
No, the Deku Stick's like Master Sword level of power. That's why I used it.
Oh. He's gonna do the, egg thing. So you're gonna...
Damn it! I need to kill this thing before it lays eggs.
Yeah, you need to strike the eye. Right before it lays the eggs. Now. Strike the eye. I remember.
Damn it!
And you need to kill it.
There we go. I was getting fancy there with the spin attack.
They could have been a bit more violent with the eye gushing liquid thing.
Yeah.
Just like one spout of bubbles coming out.
Well, that was actually a speed run, kinda.
Can... Yeah? You good?
Okay, let me actually try disabling those filters, see if that speeds up the game.
We have filters?
Oh yeah, oh yeah, let me save the save state, by the way. That'll help.
Yes.
Pause. Let me just disable this shit.
I'm just saying pause so that Matt can remember to cut this part of the video out.
Yeah, now the frame rate's still shit.
Still the same, yeah.
Okay, well, that was pointless. So I'll just re-enable that shit. Because it seemed to help with the pixelation a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
At least we've got... At least we've, like, isolated all the variants here.
Yeah. What's the frame rate for it set to?
I don't know, this game, the original game, has a choppy frame rate as well.
Okay.
So, it really doesn't matter.
Huh. Does it?
Huh. Yeah, the original N64 game that I got sitting in the closet back there has a frame rate between 15 and 21, I believe.
Hey. You are...
Well done, asshole! Jesus.
Yeah. This is where we come back in again.
Well done, asshole.
Yeah. And this is where we pause it again.
Oh god, the exposition.
Do you see that too?
Thou hast demonstrated thy courage. I knew thou wouldst be... Can you stop talking like you were born in like the 1900s?
Good one, Matt.
The 1100s?
Mm. Perfect.
You no, I don't want to fucking listen.
Perfect timeline.
No, asshole. Thou must know my time is short. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
I can't even hear you, but I
I should name this stream The Adventures of Asshole.
Yeah.
Egg on my face.
Yeah.
Oh god. Yeah. The fucking pixelate. Oh Jesus. Right. Is that H.264 encoding? What the hell is that?
No, that's just a blown up flame texture.
Oh god. It looks like MP4 and H.264, like really compressed.
Bilinear filtering. Oh, because you got the filter turned on. I got it.
I got it turned on.
Goodness me, is the filter turned on?
It's the bilinear filter.
Should I turn it off?
The bilinear filter. No, then it will look pixelated.
Now it just looks blocky. Oh well.
You can turn things off.
I can turn you off.
You just did.
Oh wow, this is some quality cutscene here. Oh, there we go.
Look at that electric blue.
This is kind of psychedelic, actually.
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
So basically, the main story: these gods created the universe, Hyrule, etc.
Oh yeah.
And then they fused together and formed the Triforce to seal their power away. And basically, what we Granando. And us guys want to do is get them all together and make a wish and do shit.
Hey, how you doing?
Are you right there? You look like you're having a fucking in a coma.
No.
This is a cutscene and the frame rate's still choppy. Oh wait, yeah it is.
Yeah, that looks weird. What's up, Matt? What's up with this?
Naru. Poured her wisdom onto
the earth. And gave the spirit of law to the world.
What does that mean? Does that mean, like, the laws of gravity, oxygen, atoms, elements?
Yes. Oh, wow.
I thought life forms were made from law. In general.
What does law mean?
So already the story is flawed. the creation theory here is flawed.
Yeah, that's the flaw in the story. Ah, I didn't spell labor with a U.
Theater.
Yeah.
So this is the quiet part of the Let's Play.
It's because I created the English language, so I appreciate it.
You also wrote the next Karate game.
Yes.
I really want to play this game on the 3DS. That would be awesome. And then have to deal with that pixelation. Someone needs to, like, remaster this game on, like, an Unreal Engine or something. I would totally dig that if they did. Someone did that.
I do.
The evil man who cast his death curse upon me and sapped my power. Jesus Christ.
Because of that curse, my end is
nigh. Oh my god, this is so freaking depressing. What the fuck? This is supposed to be a kid's game. What the hell?
Well,
yes, I will pass away soon.
Nintendo keep getting edgy and edgier with age. I mean, now they've got like fucking Bayonetta 2 on their system in the first game, so yeah. And Call of Duty Ghosts, I think.
Asshole.
No, come on,
Hyrule
Castle. Hyrule Castle.
Fucking asshole.
There, Val will surely meet the Princess of Destiny. Just call her Princess Zelda. We know what her fucking name is. Take this stone with you. The stone that man wanted so much. And he cast his curse on me. He would have fucking cast it on you anyway, even if you didn't give it to him. So, good job, dickhead.
That's the green and shining stone.
It's supposed to be the Deku Tree and you can't defend yourself. I mean, like, you can supply this land with life,
it's
but you can't.
It's a fucking tree, cat.
Guy, fucking sleep! Throwback to like fucking a video from like last month.
I'm halfway there.
Or a month before.
I'm halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. Take my hand. We'll make it, I swear. Whoa.
Now that's how you get a copyright strike.
Yeah, that sounds too similar to the original.
Living on a prayer.
That's how you get a copyright strike.
I'm currently living on a prayer. Whoa ho.
Are you gonna die?
Yeah.
I entreat ye, Navi. Goodbye.
I still don't know what entreat means.
Me neither. What the fuck? Could this guy be any more pretentious?
Does that mean that he's gonna exit her? I always assumed Navi was a girl.
Holy fuck, dude! This dude is dying!
No, don't grieve for him. He said that.
That is fucking not creepy at don't all. Grieve for him. Don't. Let's go to Hyrule Castle, asshole.
Asshole? Asshole?
Yeah.
Goodbye, great Deku tree.
I love how at the end of all of the ellipses is there's no space after the ellipses.
And I like how you fucking, like, when you walk out, Midu's like, the fuck did you do, motherfucker?
Yeah, she sounds exactly...
Hey, asshole, what did you do?
She sounds just like Samuel L. Jackson now.
The great Deku tree, did he die? How could you do a thing like that? It's all your fault. Yeah, I only just fucking tried to save his life, you fucking dick cheese. But get the fuck out of here. Alright.
I like cheese.
Fuck this. You know what? Fuck this forest. I'm out of here. I'm gonna fucking kill myself by getting out of here. Because apparently that's what happens when you leave, right? You die?
Well...
Why is this guy humping a bush? Why is he... You know what? Fuck it.
Aren't you mad?
Wait, he's not humping a bush. Is he? Oh, okay. This dude's not lifting the rock anymore. Looking like he's humping it. And this bitch has a thing for me, apparently.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, I can leave now. Well, I didn't even try to leave in the first place. Okay, I'm gonna kill myself. Bye. Don't try to stop me.
Don't anybody try to stop me.
Oh, you're leaving.
Oh.
Oh, hello, leaving. Random girl I've only talked to twice.
Are you my girlfriend?
I knew that you would leave the forest someday, asshole. Because you are different from me and my friends. Yeah, clearly. You guys are fucking insane, and I'm not.
I could hear you coming out of the bathroom.
I want you to have this Ocarina. Please take good care of it.
Ocarina.
Shut up! What are you, a fucking YouTube commenter?
Yes.
Oh, god damn it.
This video sucks. Downvote it.
Fuck you, bitch.
Downvote it.
Don't steal this
Downvote
album.
Downvote it.
You received the fairy ocarina. This is a memento from Saria. Set it to C and press C to start playing it. On the select items subscreen, you can set
Yeah.
You can play different notes with A and 4.
It's the D-pad on your...
I don't tell you can press like Z and L to do like different pitches and like tremolo, I mean vibrato.
No, that's an Easter egg.
Apparently.
Maybe.
You play like the Hollywood Simpsons theme and then normal Simpsons theme.
They had a whole engine in that thing so that you could play the ocarina. There's like particle simulation for all of the air molecules that go through it. And when you push the stick up and down, it changes the density of the air.
Nobody cares.
That's the thing that nobody cares about. That's the one thing that I shouldn't have brought up.
There actually is a real ocarina you can buy and use.
You can buy one that's just like the Ocarina of Time, yeah.
And it actually makes noise and it actually sounds not too bad.
Sounds like a recorder.
Well, it depends on which one you get. Like the wooden ones, obviously, yeah, or the ones they make out of mahogany, I believe.
You give it to your girlfriend as a gift, and she's like, oh wow, that sounds really
nice. Oh yeah,
nice.
It's time to speed run. Okay, here we go.
And then you're like,
hurt! Oh god! No! Hoot, motherfucker!
Hoot, asshole!
Fuck you, Kabora Jabora, whatever your name is. Kabora Gabora. I don't even know, I barely remember his, like, actual name.
Yeah, you just call him the
Kabora Jabora. Shut the fuck up. No, damn it!
Do it again.
Yes, I got all of that. I'll see you around, hoot, motherfucker. Yeah, you aren't a fucking pedophile at all. Nah. If this owl is so smart, couldn't he just give me a lift to Hyrule Castle so I didn't have to walk, or run, or sidestep, whatever, let's go, come on. Oh cool, let me try to kill this thing. I can totally kill this thing, check this out.
I didn't know you could do it that way.
There you go.
Woo!
Takes a few hits. Oh, hey. Thanks for those nuts, my friend.
Shut those nuts welcome. Off.
Cool. The hell are you guys doing?
Nothing.
Okay. Okay. Back to the speedrun.
It doesn't matter how fast you go, you're not gonna make it.
This is the psychotic part of the Let's Play.
The end of the day.
Wait, did we pass the ASMR?
Damn it! Oh, I think I can roll into this tree and get nothing. Yeah.
I don't think we can.
Oh wait, I think if you stand on this path, those zombies don't attack you. Fuck it, I'm just gonna let them attack me. Because I hate life and I want to die. Alright, let's kill these motherfuckers. I think if you kill enough, a big one appears. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you gotta kill one of them.
Ha! That's not gonna happen to Raid. I'm killing these fucking things. Damn it! I suck at aiming with this controller.
I don't kill them. That's all that.
Alright, keep them coming. I can take it. Alright, picking up the pace a bit. Although I like one hit KO and going with a jump slash. Like this. Damn it! Fuck! This aiming! This is a good way to farm rupees. While getting your ass handed to you.
And definitely not in the place with all the bottles in the market.
Oh god! That was pretty big.
Oh yeah, there are big ones.
You can get like one that drops 20 rupees.
No, there are actual big ones. You can get them with keys. Oh, they're creepy.
Damn it! This aiming sucks. What's Navi fishing about?
Do you want a video of you being drunk and running?
No, I don't think I'm gonna get the big one to appear. I didn't kill enough. Damn it! Ugh. Oh wait! No, it's still a small one. Fuck it. Whatever.
Do you want to do another podcast on the beach?
Podcast?
We did one.
Podcast? I hardly knew her.
We did one next
Well, that was a pointless waste of time.
That was a podcast? You were doing that?
Am I gonna go to Long Long Ranch and talk to a ginger who's standing out in the middle of the fucking sun with no sunscreen?
I was like bookend.
I'm about to go do that.
Oh.
Fuck.
Ah, symmetry. Yeah.
Check. Yeah.
I dig it a lot.
Thank you.
I dig it like great.
Oh god.
That's gravy.
Okay, this is the awkward part of the Let's Play.
Do you want to get more food for the stuff?
Oh my god, do you? Are you hungry?
Not really, I can go for a small snack.
Can I get that, like, jar from this fat dude in here, the Mario guy? I don't think he's in here, though. Whoa, that aspect ratio.
For food.
Oh wait, you can't hurt these cuckoos. Cuckoos. Pick them up though, and throw them and abuse the fuck out of them. That's cool. I don't seem to give two shits when you drop them. The ones in Kakariko that go. The egg on my face. The egg on my face. The hell are you guys talking about?
Huh? Oh, hey.
Oh, look, it's this guy.
Luigi.
What the who's this dude?
It's Luigi.
Huh?
That's my cock, Luigi.
What are you doing hanging around here, you little weirdo? I am Ingo, and I mind the ranch. I've been working at this ranch for a long time for that lazy bum Talon. Today, for example, he's gone somewhere for a delivery, and he hasn't come back yet, so I'm doing all the work around here. Oh, well, it's tough to be a working man.
I get money for it, so I'm okay with that.
You want to just, you know... I'm gonna kiss my bum. Oh yeah, the Skulltula here.
A lot of people don't want to go to work, but
oh no, it's in the tree. Okay, there we go.
I don't mind it. I like it how it's
Hello.
It's the limitation on what I would like to have.
Yay, Skulltula, yay, I got a Skulltula, yay.
So,
hey Mark, are you gay? Like, actually gay, bruh?
What?
Thumbs up.
Wow.
Sidestep. Oh god, this horse is about to plow into me. Yeah, that's not
I'd walk
fucking...
out of there with like 40
what the hell? She's not even here. Dude, what time does Malin come here? Oh wait, she's not even fucking here. Damn it! I just wasted my goddamn time. I hate this whole fucking... I hate my life.
Yeah.
Screw you, man. I'll fucking shoot you right in the dick.
Whoa, that guy's got some weird looking posture.
What the fuck? That dude got a fucking...
Yeah.
He looks like he's pregnant.
Yeah.
It's like he's just got a giant pointy boob for a body. Jesus Christ.
You don't?
Just one giant polygon.
Have you seen Lord of the Rings?
Yeah.
That looks like the place that the Urukai were running with Mary.
This is super freaking riveting. Fuck it.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
I know. Damn
it! I have to get here before the sun sets.
Yeah.
Why couldn't they make Hyrule feel shorter? I mean, come on.
It's to make you get to the castle right before the sun sets.
Yeah, so much for that.
I mean after, so that you'd stay out.
I know there's rupees here you can get. There we go.
Hey.
Whoa, and I fell through the ground. Okay.
Yeah.
That's a classic.
No, no, you just go to the next waypoint. Yeah. Where's the entrance, Matt?
I feel like this whole
Let's
play has been him, and then just us talking.
Yeah, it is.
Here comes the more riveting part of the Let's Play.
Like,
oh yeah, one thing you missed, Mark, in your playthrough is this thing. There's a skull tiller here, I think. Actually, I'm pretty certain there's one here.
It's almost over.
I might be wrong. I am probably wrong. Yeah, I'm wrong. I think. I don't know.
Where do we get up to?
Oh wait, there it is. I got it. Ow! That thing hurt. Hits hard.
Yeah, it's gold.
Yeah, it's gold, of course.
Oh, they're not very durable, so they don't last very long. That's Minecraft.
Minecraft.
Yeah. Minecraft, they have very powerful gold weapons, but they have...
You know what, as much as I hate the people that play Minecraft, I have respect for the fact that it revived YouTube gaming in a way.
Got a lot of durability, but it's like normal.
But YouTube is oversaturated with this shit now, so... It's either Minecraft or Call of Duty videos now. It's pretty weird. Alright, here we go. Oh look, there's a burglar that nobody will do anything about. Okay. Oh god, these gay guys here. I wanted to see Princess Zelda because I am straight and I like swam through the moat. I was almost there and then they caught me. The mean men caught me. I found a small drain hole on the right side of the castle that I thought I could sneak into, but I got stuck in there. Wahaha! What a crazy guy! Can you believe this guy was crazy enough to try to sneak into the castle to save Princess Zelda? All because of... Okay, I'll stop that. Oh wow, the people... Wow, see, yeah, the people just appear in and out of existence. Check that out. Because Nintendo ran out of memory, I'd say. That's still kind of creepy. What the fuck is this bitch doing? Oh, here she is. My girlfriend. Hey, your clothes! They're different! You're not from around here, are you? Oh, you're a fairy boy from the forest. That hasn't fucking died for some reason. Okay. Why can't she just nonchalantly just sees a fairy and she's like, oh look, a fairy! You're a fairy boy! Yay! That fucking owl, I swear to god, that owl is everywhere! You can't tell me he's not a fucking stalker. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Yeah.
Is this dude's neck broken?
That's an owl, they do that.
How the fuck does it do that?
I think it's the other way.
Damn it! I don't want to hear what you said again.
Yeah.
They're taking some
You're a smart kid. Good luck then. Yeah. Motherfucker.
The whole body, but the head stays in one place.
I like how he disappears in and out of existence.
You gotta go up to the guards and then get caught.
Is there a skull tiller here?
Yeah, it's in the tree.
There we go. Alright, I'm gonna take it out with one shot.
Get the heart.
Okay,
so
let me line up. Let me line up. There you go. I can like pay that dude to just let me crew.
Oh, you're gonna be there for a while.
Nah, I'll be good.
And then you have to do that every time.
Because the guards aren't corrupt at all. Wait, come on, pay me. Let me get in, I wanna pay you. Give me.
Like I said, you'd be there for a very long time. It's just much
until the game miraculously lets me choose to do that.
It is. It's probably an Easter egg that they allow you to just go through some of the middle vines.
Damn it!
Middle vine.
These vines always piss me off. All right, there we go. Okay.
It's one long line that goes around.
Oh wow, they're like flickering and shit.
Emulators. Pay attention to the glitches, guys. It's important.
Emulators.
Pay attention to me.
You know that alien meme guy? It's like emulators instead of aliens.
We better do it quickly.
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
Get caught by the guards! Get caught by the guards!
Why? Real
quick. That's what you're supposed to do.
Am I?
Yeah.
Hey, bitch, I'm over here. Yeah, you can't see a fucking... Hey, you can't stop me. Oh, shit, I just... Whoa.
Hey, you assholes.
Okay.
Mm. How did he know my name?
Will this dude let me go through now? No. Okay.
It's on your name tag.
Now go to Melon. She's on the side of the...
She's singing really creepily.
Yeah. Are you done?
Are you going to the castle, fairy boy? Would you mind finding my dad? He must have... She got the same laugh like every other girl in this fucking game. Oh god, she's about to give me her weird egg. Yeah. Oh no.
Hey, come on.
Oh god. I got a weird egg.
Dude, I wonder why you can't get laid.
Oh, man.
Like an egg.
Wow, dude.
See what I did
like,
there?
That, you know, that's... That,
please,
yeah, man. that's...
No,
yeah,
no.
That's... Yeah, that's...
Yeah.
That was pretty bad, dude. I'm not gonna lie.
Mm.
I would be doing more harm than
what?
Good than saying that wasn't...
What
was that,
that was
good.
Matt?
That was, like...
What was that about doing me?
Am I gonna fall off? Nope.
Yeah.
Somehow I can still climb up a wall.
Okay,
time to find this fucking Mario ass motherfucker.
Do you remember how to get there?
Yeah, I know how to get there. I just need to get around here. And do the seam glitch where you can like just crawl on top of this. Let's see if it works.
Let's go. Whoa, really?
Yeah, there's a thing where you can like literally climb up this. You just have to angle it right.
Ah.
Damn it.
Oh, wow.
You remember this?
I remember trying to do it once and failing. I was there for like 20 minutes.
Yeah, it's hard to do with this PS3 controller. I'm probably not going to bother with it, but just in case.
Just in case you can get it for a fluke.
You have to, like, climb up really carefully. It's pretty stupid, actually. Damn it!
Do it real carefully, you guys.
Ugh.
You
gotta
be real careful.
So many seconds in your life. Might as well use
it. I could just go right now and be more productive.
Damn it!
But yet...
Yeah. It's the little things in life.
If you don't want to be here, why are you here?
I don't know.
Okay, I don't think this is gonna work. This control is
why
way
am
too...
I anywhere?
Oh, wait, here we go, it's working!
Why are you even...
Damn it!
Yeah.
Why were you born?
Yeah, exactly.
If I fail this one more time, I'm not gonna bother with it.
Yeah.
Yep, okay.
Exactly.
Look, a chicken hatched from your egg.
Why are you born?
I know you can do it, I have done it. It's funny these guards can't hear me going, HURT! SHANK! HURT! Well, at least tried climbing up that seam actually passed a lot of time, so the egg hatched, I didn't have to wait around forever. What the hell are you guys doing? I really need to, like... I really need to make...
It sounded like a Disney song until I...
Oh wait, there's some stuff in here I can get, I think. There we go.
God damn.
Nope, no blue pine. Okay.
I know he's not dead.
Ah.
Okay, I'm about to,
You had me for a second.
You didn't know he was dead.
All right, I'm gonna give this guy my weird egg, you guys. I mean the chicken.
Have you seen this subreddit?
Which one?
Fuck 26.
Fuck Reddit. Okay, here we go.
This is like a list of all the celebrities. Wake up, you
fucking idiot! What? Tarnation? I'm trying. I am not Mario.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Hello, and who might you be? Well, we know who you are.
Alan Rickman.
You're fucking not Talon.
Rick Allen.
It's just all variations of Alan Rickman.
Who else? I feel like someone. Oh, Bowie did.
Bowie David.
China.
All of China.
Just all of China.
Oh god, that wide angle shot though. Oh god, oh look, you can see, like, wow.
Why did that?
That was, that was,
that's
whoa.
The sound in the game.
Wait!
I wish they wouldn't record this.
How do I, move these blocks?
Yeah.
Can I like pull these over this little ledge thing and me jiggy and like there we go. And then
they did?
Damn it!
I don't know.
Damn it,
Leek, like
now is not your time to be a bull.
I mean, like,
okay. Don't listen to that propaganda on that box.
You should record it in the...
You should suck my balls.
Okay.
Woo! Swish! Colby. Colby. You want some? You better get some burn heal from that burn from the
How
Pokemon.
Are you
that? Like, how the fuck could a 10-year-old kid drag like literally like half a ton of milk, yet he can't lift up a bomb?
Because it's empty.
I mean, what kind of sense does that make?
Oh yeah, no, that would be full, wouldn't they? Were they full or empty?
This dude's like, he's too lazy, man. Oh, there's a skirt shot. Can I get a zoom in on that? No. Okay. Never mind. I don't really mind. It's whatever.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Okay, time not to get caught.
Fountain penis.
I can probably like just run around this dude.
Okay.
Fair enough. I'm glad you respect that.
Yeah. Wow. How did they do the fountain?
That particle, though.
Yeah.
That's some impressive 3D graphics. Oh, shit!
That's a pretty phallic looking fountain.
Okay, now's my chance. I'm out of here. Yeah, don't listen to me yelling. That's fine. You know, I don't mind.
I like words.
I want that 20 rupees, man. I'm gonna get it. Just let it happen, dude. Got it. I'm
I
out.
Quite hear what you were saying, so I'm just gonna go back on the recording to hear what you said.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you. In your sleep.
Okay.
Let it happen.
Okay. What am I looking for again? 16.
Wait, how do I get past these guys?
Pineapple.
What?
Okay.
Oh.
Pineapple.
Yeah, just wait for a second and then the other guard will come across to the top right corner.
So,
oh yeah, I remember now. Wow, is that statue of Princess Zelda and Impa?
You know, I've never actually looked at what that statue is.
I'd be the only person that would pay attention to detail like that.
The bubble in your throat?
Yeah, and that. Wow, is he gonna turn around?
Yeah.
You're wrong yet again.
Yeah. I am looking for a subreddit. How do I search for subreddits?
Oh, oh Jesus Christ. The stealth element is here. I am getting the fuck out of here.
Ooh.
Oh god, that was a close call.
Jesus, okay.
Oh wow, the rendering time there.
Huh?
Nothing, I was just commenting on the, Oh yeah, here's the Easter egg of the day.
There's Yoshi, there's Peach, and Mario.
Yeah. And you can see Bowser too if you go in a different angle.
This is the rest of
the... Oh wait, there's Luigi and Bowser.
What?
This is the rest of the room.
It's all of it?
Wait, what's another picture?
Nothing else.
Oh, that's nothing. Also, if you throw a bomb in there, someone throw it... Oh, check this out, Mark, check this out.
The whole thing.
If you try to shoot like a slingshot in there, I think.
There's a guy that throws a bomb at you.
You get a you get money.
Oh, it's the other one that does that with.
Yeah. That's pretty cool Easter egg.
What happens if you grab the bomb and throw it at the bridge?
I got no idea. Let's see what happens.
Hey guys. Yeah.
Oh, here he comes.
May God have mercy on my soul.
Oh, wow.
How did he throw the bomb through
I don't know. Let me try to pick it up.
Through the shut window.
Oh, wait. He's not doing anything now.
No.
I don't think he cares.
He only had a one.
I can do this as much as I want.
Did you... fart?
No.
Sit down?
Ah.
I'll let you know.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck you, Navi. I wanted to get a perv on Zelda. Come on. I wonder where we'll find that princess in this big old castle. Yeah, good question. I wonder where. Right here? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's talk to this bitch.
Yeah.
Oh, who are you? Who are you that broke in here? Who are you? How did you get past the guards? Well, I risked my life because you just wouldn't fucking let me here. Oh, what's that? Is that my? Is that a fair? Oh, that wide angle. Oh, yeah. Look at it. There it goes.
These are so weird.
Changing to a 18 mil.
We just don't say anything, but we know.
Anyone happen to have the spiritual stone of the forest? Wouldn't you?
Oh, God.
That green shining stone?
What?
Do you have it? I don't know why they let you pick, like, an option. There isn't, like, a branch of, like, options you can do.
Okay.
Well, that's odd. Oh, wow, she made a new noise I've never heard before.
You're welcome,
sir.
Okay, I'll tell her the truth. Yes, I have it. Okay.
That sucks, so I'm gonna actually sit up and finish this.
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing?
We're conversating.
Are you fucking, like, drunk off your ass or some shit? Fuck, bitch.
Conversating is not a word. Shut your fucking mouth.
Eric is fucking wasted. Holy shit.
I know.
Okay. Okay, at least you're using it, like, ironically.
The light turned into a figure holding a green and shining stone. Holy light. You know what? I don't think you care, guys, give a shit about the story, so fuck it.
One of my pet peeves.
Making up words?
I was quick on the drums, like, fuck you.
Yeah, I like that.
Is, like, Zelda, like, 11 or 12 in this game?
Oh, damn, that's strong.
Yeah. Is it making it turn into the anger drunk?
No. Oh, wait, I'm not angry. No? I'm just...
occasionally.
What is my name?
Maybe a little disconcerting.
Asshole!
Asshole.
Strange, it sounds somehow familiar.
You know, you're right. They don't put a space between the ellipses.
Okay then, asshole.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you the secret. You know what, I shouldn't have put, like, asshole in higher case. I should have, like, made it lower case, like the A, so it sounds like they're actually calling me an asshole.
Even though.
But anyway, fuck that.
Maybe that's what it takes.
No, fuck you. Oh, wait, damn it, I didn't mean
to. That's what it takes to
be on my level. Okay, whatever.
You're like, you're sober if someone else is pissed drunk.
Yes.
Are you people, like, literally gay?
Literally.
Again, the bubble in my throat.
Yeah. The bubble.
In my throat.
The Michael Bubble. Michael Bublé.
If you call it Michael
Michael
Bubble,
Bublé.
That'd mean something else. Michael's
I just haven't met you yet.
Did that come in your throat?
So many times.
So many times I have come in your throat that I have realized that if you come in my throat, I will I will devour your sperm.
Yeah.
And completely suck you dry until the point of you not being able to keep an erection anymore.
My favorite Carl Sagan quote.
So this is the really awkward part of the Let's Play. Would you like me to continue that, or are we good?
That was the most unexpected thing in my life.
Yeah, most unexpected thing in my life is 9/11.
There it is. There's the space after the ellipses. That's the only one that exists in the game.
Oh my fucking god. That's my favorite costume.
Did someone fucking cut the cheese?
No, I've just been scratching my nose all the whole time.
Fucking god.
feel quite proud of that. That's nice.
That's my favorite quote. Can I, like, quote you on that?
Well,
can I quote you on your ass?
Or can I, like, use that? Because, like, whenever someone says...
You want the story I just told you? Yes,
that's whatever, my favorite Carl Sagan quote.
Yeah.
I forgot to mention, I was spying through this window just now. The other element of my dream, the dark dance, I believe they would symbolize that man in there.
Hey, Terrence.
Will you look through the window at him? No. Please, if you don't, alright, he'll be gone.
It was the way he was projecting it.
Wow, her hand's like stuttering. Whoa! I look at Granando. Granando.
Ganondorf.
Doof.
Leader of the Gerudos.
The Gerudos.
Disc operating
system. The dark clouds that covered Hyrule in my dream, they must symbolize that man. And he's gonna fuck you up. Oh!
Yeah.
What happened? Did he see you? Nah, he just looked that way for no reason.
Wow, there's two different types
of symbols. He doesn't have any idea what we're playing yet.
Holy shit. There's a drum symbol, and then there's a
character
symbol.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to fuck my own ball sack.
The fuck English language? What's going on? Read, red.
Wait a minute, how much space do I have left on my hard drive? I don't want to run out of hard drive space, and this whole video will be fucking ruined.
Okay.
I don't even know how long we've been sitting
here. Me neither, to be honest.
Well,
let me guess. 1 hour, 47 minutes.
I might delete a lot of these videos that I did previously.
I feel like that's on point.
Yeah? When did we start? 9?
It's 10:27. So the 7 was right.
Yeah.
Let me just bin this one, I guess. I don't want to,
like... How long was it? Let us know.
Okay, there we go.
Let us know.
How
okay,
long
hopefully we're still
what
going.
What did I say? 147.25?
Okay.
Yeah.
147.25. I want to check the hard drive space of C.
How much was it? Or how long
okay,
was it?
We're still good. We got, like, 20 gigs left.
How long is the video, Matt?
I have no idea. It's been a long ass time.
We will never know.
I'm only recording at 15 megabits, so it shouldn't be using that much data. Okay,
just,
so anyway.
I need to know the length.
I need to know everyone.
I mean, streaming, whatever. Okay, so let's roll.
Just fucking tell me.
I should try OBS because Shadowplay doesn't stream that well. Okay, when Granando is after that the Triforce and the Sacred Realm.
He started another recording, but the old file is still there.
He wants to conquer Hyrule, know the entire world. Asshole! Now, we are the only ones that can protect Hyrule.
You didn't put the...
Please!
Oh, God.
I don't believe you, bitch.
Never do an audiobook.
Yeah, fuck you. I like how she just, like, turns around and then says, please believe me. My prophecies have never been wrong. Yeah, of course, except for like a fucking thousand of them.
There needs to be.
Wow, look at that finger go through the other
finger. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
It went, no, their hands are like, and
you
then
know, like,
it just went through.
Technically, it's very rare, but like.
Did you try to fart?
No, I put my drink down.
Okay.
like, the atoms should pass through each other. So, like, if I do this.
Yeah.
Constantly, my fingers should phase through each other.
But the
why do you have to conversate about that?
Too great for the atoms to be able to pass through.
You're probably right.
The only way to do that is if you pass enough of your current that it'll take away all the electrons out of your atoms.
I could have sworn I read somewhere like.
Are we still recording?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna play.
You wanna play?
Yeah.
Okay, Mark playing, everyone.
What are you saying?
Put your headphones on. Yeah.
I'm just touching
my fingers. Go fight Granando.
Ah.
You want to fight Granando?
Okay.
Granando?
Thank you for...
Ganondorf?
Whoa, jeez.
Oh, jeez, here comes Thomas. Oh, she just appeared.
Here comes Thomas.
Here comes homosexual, lesbian, tranny thing.
So you're gonna say hummus, and I was like, I could put my dip in her.
Yeah, hummus. Hummus? Oh, I hardly knew her.
Someone give me some fucking...
crackers?
Okay, I'll be right back. I need to piss something fierce. Jesus Christ.
Sit in the seat. Sit in the seat. We can have a normal fucking video.
Oh my god, I'm gonna sit in the seat.
Yeah. Okay, what the fuck are we doing?
I don't know.
Cool.
This seat's really warm.
Yeah, he hasn't stopped farting since he sat down. It's a fart joke, you guys.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Makes you think about it, doesn't it?
Ugh.
That's why I had to go to the toilet.
Ugh.
Oh, that's the soundtrack.
Do the chickens have large talons? Memorize this song.
Okay.
Asshole.
I'll play this.
I can't hear what's going on. I need to hear what's
You can put the headphones on.
I haven't heard this game at all.
Do you know this game?
I've never played it.
Okay.
I feel like I've played it though, like sitting here for the last 2 hours. I know that. I've heard that before. You know what? Actually, a friend has played this in front of me once.
Is it me?
No.
Is it Matt?
No. I stole his chair. He's gonna be mad, so I'm gonna get it.
He's gonna get mad.
Damn it, Eric.
I'm
No, you can stay there. I wanna sit in the back.
Aww.
Cool.
I'm the back kid. I'm the kid in the back.
But
you're
then
a fucking back door kid,
no,
man.
Eric, I want you.
You want
that's,
him?
That's persuasive. I'll move.
Who's
that's persuasive.
Thank you. Hey, is the grass greener in the Hyrule Castle?
I don't fucking know. You're asking the question, dude.
That looks green.
I don't even know if you're in the shot.
Oh, he's in the shot. You're
I'm taking
half
a shot.
Face.
I'm half face?
I think.
Oh my god.
Can't
man,
tell.
I need to eat some before I die.
Something like that.
No, don't die.
No,
don't do that.
Kakariko.
Kakariko. Kakariko?
Kakariko.
Man, fuck these names.
It's a bit Japanese.
Yeah.
Is there any reason for that?
Ganon, I don't know. Like, is this made by Japanese people?
Fuck it, I'm eating all the donuts.
Looks like it.
Fuck Eric.
No, I don't want those.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Remember when you licked one and pretended to be an asshole? I have that on my phone. I watched it today, actually.
Oh.
Do
you want to recreate that?
I do. Let's make part two of that.
Yeah?
I'm down. I'm fucking down as fuck.
Okay. Fuck. We need to get whipped cream or something. I wanna get a video of getting a donut and the whipped cream can and get it through the hole.
No, fuck.
And then you'd spray whipped cream out of the donut hole.
Like from the other side?
Yeah.
Turn the fan on a little bit. It's getting really hot in here.
Yeah?
You don't like it? You don't like all those man sensations?
Flat city, bitch. Flat city.
10, 20 millimeter dicks.
20 millimeter that's a 2 centimeter dick.
Make it even harder.
It's almost an inch.
You talking about edges?
That's big. I wish my dick was that big.
It's off by 15.4 mil.
Yeah.
Do the
let
math.
Let's see here. I actually watched it today.
Oh, cool.
It's funny.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it was at the end of this video, I think.
Oh, cool. Let's watch this video.
Yeah, see, there we go.
And nobody can see what's happening.
Here I am talking about dating stuff.
I'm drunk again on this video, too.
A village full of chickens.
It's like these donuts make me drunk, like, whenever they're in the house.
They make you drunk? Oh, it's weird because I can smell them.
Right? And you can see them? And you can smell them?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not gonna work.
Oh, God, that's so weird.
Yeah, you totally licked it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
There I am, laughing like a hyena.
Oh, God.
You have a really dexterous tongue.
Yeah, there's a reason for that. This is awesome. Okay.
Does that god want to give you the Pikachu mask?
Yeah, he has no eyes. Oh, he's got a little Hitler stash. I never noticed that before.
Oh god.
If you see it in full high def, you can see the Hitler stash.
What's the connection?
Look at it.
It's green.
It is?
Oh yeah. It's green as fuck.
A little bit. Might be some boogers. He hasn't washed his face in a long time.
Like, they just fall out of his nose and accumulate on his upper lip.
Yeah. But he has the time to shave.
Yeah, I'll buy that. Yeah. Like, he takes them off, shaves, puts them back on for aesthetic effect.
Aesthetic.
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 Ass.
Oh, hey, is that him? What, yep. What does he say again?
Does
it say your... Oh, yeah,
yeah. That's you, says you. Oh, favor isn't spelled with a U.
Ugh. Americans.
I know, right?
Am I right?
I thought this was the Australian version.
So, yes. We're raising money for charity, playing Ocarina of Time.
Yep.
Do you want to make a donation, go to a Patreon, so we can take all the money and be just like every other feminist on the fucking internet.
A feminist.
A feminist.
Donate to the Autistic Foundation.
Donate to
find a cure.
The Eedee Foundation.
The cure of autism. Is that a bad thing to be autistic?
Not no. For me. It helps me compose music better, so I couldn't give a shit less.
Turns him into a savant.
Yeah.
Turns me into Beethoven.
I wouldn't be surprised if Beethoven was autistic.
He's halfway through getting to being deaf.
I mean...
Yeah.
Like...
Yeah.
He just walked away.
Oh. He didn't like being called Beethoven. He's underneath him.
There's some people in this world, they like polarized skills with their brain. One, they don't have good social skills, but they might have really good creativity.
Those
some people can't create for shit, but have really good social skills.
Jumping crabs.
Okay. Sorry, what?
Oh, are you in the giant rock?
We are definitely something with rocks. What?
Igneous? Metamorphic?
Oh god, he's trying. He caught him masturbating.
It's just a ton of sediment.
He caught him masturbating.
Everything in this. Oh no, he's gonna run into me.
Oh god!
Juked. Those are pro jukes.
Yeah. I would duke so hard.
Jukes for days, bro.
Damn.
Daniel.
Damn, Daniel.
Back out of those fucking green tonics.
Whee! I'm gonna carry the rock into the cave and...
Are you sure you don't want your seat back?
Okay.
Nah.
Oh kay. Wow, this place is so pretty.
I have to pee.
It's full of...
Damn,
brown.
Daniel, back out of
and
the... I lost my rock!
It's all good.
You suck.
Yeah.
I got to close the window.
We're gonna have to do this whole video over again.
We're gonna have to do this whole video over again because the
Delete everything. Start the game over. Make asshole 2.
Asshole 2.
It has to be asshole.
Oh, I'm hitting down.
Asshole
to 0.
It used to be lowercase a.
Oh, you're right.
I'm kidding.
It's to make him feel less wanted.
Fuck those donuts, actually.
Fuck those donuts? Wait, can I...
Yeah, go for it.
Thank you.
Like, they're not mine.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
They're not yours? Are they Matt's? Do you lick all of them?
Just eat them. Take that.
Eric, can I drink this?
Thank you.
Oh.
I'm just gonna go.
Are you supposed to use that for that?
Let me pour one more for the rest of my life.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Just drinking rumster out of the pot.
No, I need the flame.
How do you not have fucking alcohol?
Hey, guys. I just realized I'm alone. If Matt can turn up the video sound so that he can hear the chewing.
So this is the Eric passing out and having alcohol poisoning part of the video.
Hmm? Okay.
I can't eat that donut. Oh. Oh. Oh, daddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh.
There's a giant jar.
What?
How can you spin with the jar? Is it?
That's funny.
Why do you spin?
It's funny.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Now, how do we get up here again?
The soundtrack of this game is so weird sometimes.
Take it.
Oh, look, there's a bomb flower.
Take it.
Oh, I'll take it up the ass.
Funny.
Cool.
Cool story.
Good to know.
Okay, how the hell did I end up here again?
Find someone that can provide you that service.
What, being funny?
Oh, would you like a cup?
Yes, please. That'd be nice, thank you.
Would you like to fuck my balls?
Yes, please. That'd be nice, thank you.
What?
Mmm. No?
I just did the epic finger wag there.
Oh, there is the bastard. That bastard right there. I've only got one stick left. Okay, wait, where do I go? I go up these stairs. I go up these stairs. I go up these stairs. And then I turn right. And it's right here. Okay.
And you fuck your own dick.
Yeah.
Yeah, why wouldn't you?
Why would you assume that I wouldn't?
Because you're gay.
Just because I'm gay doesn't mean that I do everything differently. Oh yeah, no, it does.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Tumblr.
Yes!
I didn't even know you could do that.
Like that shit. Put it away.
I seriously had no idea you could do that.
Yeah.
Like when I first played the game, I just skipped that part and just go straight into Runia.
Did you run all the way from...
No, yeah, I ran all the way from the Kokori Forest to... Oh, God!
You went all the way from Death Mountain to Kokori... to
Kokiri Forest, and then I went back... And then I went to see Saria, and then I went back to Goron Village.
Yeah?
Actually, it wouldn't let me through. You need to...
Man, you gotta be super retarded if you did that. Game Grumps did that. Gotta get that wing action going on.
Gotta go fast.
No headphones, no sound, no nothing.
Got what I need.
Yeah.
If I got a headphone
don't
splitter.
Care. Nope, don't friend. Care. They need it.
Yes, you do.
I don't need it.
Baby.
Don't, no, no. I wanna cheat it. Got look, I'm doing I it.
Don't
I said
do,
I don't need it.
Don't deny it.
Look, no.
Don't deny the Audio Technica M50. It's calling for you, Mark.
There we go. Found it.
Woo.
All by myself.
Man, this is so
oh funny. God, this is sweaty.
Nice.
Oh, that's right, I gotta hold both of these at the same time.
Why don't you want to wear those decrepit and flaking headphones?
Because I hate pleather. I'm not a pleb pleather. Pleather pleb. Fuck it. A pleather pleb. Somebody who wears headphones that have pleather all over it. And it all melts because it's pleather and it really shouldn't be used for a material that people mostly sweat in. I mean, seriously. Okay. I still don't care. Really don't care. Okay. Hey, what month is it?
May?
Thank you, Josie!
Oh. I thought you called. Oh, never mind.
What?
You asked what month it was, and I said May, and you said thank you, Joseph.
You're welcome.
So...
Yeah. No, you're Eric.
Just whatever.
Matt's gonna get it. He's a nice person.
Let's be honest.
Oh wow, this place is so pretty. It's surrounded by a ton of brick and grass.
It's really hot.
You're welcome.
It's really hot.
You're
be
welcome.
Be careful with this.
Hey, that's a nice looking cup.
It's really hot, so be careful with
so
that.
Hot. Oh, put it down here,
yeah.
So that you can hear the sound.
The egg on my butt. Oh look!
God damn it!
Don't spill it.
Oh wait, are you about to meet Saria, your girlfriend?
Yes, the only girlfriend I'll ever have. And
the
maybe...
only... Yeah, along with Zelda, Malin, friggin' Ruto, Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry, I think I'm gay.
And that fucking freaky woman, whatever her name is, the one that likes Link.
Feel your dick.
Every fucking female character in the game ever.
How's that one?
I'm sorry, I think I'm gay. I'm clearly a dick when we butt play.
Wow.
What the fuck, guys?
Descriptive, and I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
Yeah, close that door.
Yeah,
things are getting really...
Oh, yeah. Oh, daddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hang on, let me get that ASMR in there. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. My name is Murdoch Nichols. This is the plastic beach. Hey, can you do the 2D voice from Gorillaz? Hallelujah.
I'm bowing out of this ASMR.
2D. You're bowing out.
Bowing out.
David Bowing.
Coming on to the whole
world. Oh, Stalin.
Coming on to the whole
world. That's a good jam.
I'm happy. Feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless. But not for long, the future. It's coming on, they happen. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless. But not for long, my future is coming on. It's coming on. Yeah, yeah. I just realized how dope De La Soul's verse is on that. It's like a lot of good lyrics.
Now, finally, someone
let me out of my cage.
Now it's time for me or nothing,
counting, cause I'm counting no A's. No, you couldn't be there. No, you shouldn't be scared. I'm good at repairs, and I'm under each. That's fucking really good lyrics, man.
That you didn't think
I didn't
so, like,
realize that until now. Like, recently,
you
I mean.
Can make it all manageable. Picks and choose.
You can lose all the different crews. Chicks and dudes. You think it's really kicking too. That's fucking
you
bars,
going
man.
Down to the pitch of tune. Like, you lift you. You think it's...
Wasn't he, like, the first people to do, like, multi-syllable rhymes like that? Along with Rakim and all that? Or something. I can't remember.
Eminem did it too.
Are we still playing this game?
Yeah. Oh god, the owl's back!
Yes! Yeah. My favorite owl of...
Kabora Dabora! Kabora...
Minus the owl from Pooh Bear. Yeah. He was an owl, right?
Oh god.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yogi Bear, the 3D animation... Okay.
The what? The quest status subscreen.
Shit, I'm not believing that.
Who the fuck doesn't know these songs by now? This game has been out for like... almost 20 years! 18 years?
They need the,
yes, the owl!
Okay.
And saying, having said that, yes. I feel extremely old right now.
He lives in 100 Acre Wood. Oh my god, my childhood.
What the fuck?
Are you talking about Winnie the Pooh?
Coming back so hard.
You know what, Christopher Robin is actually based off a really depressing person.
You're welcome.
Oh, here we go. Try to get those bullseyes. Oh, you missed. Try again. Oh,
good lord.
That's right in the center there.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Look at my seed.
That fucking Deku Shrub just running frantically just to tell you got a bullseye. Well done. Here, have some random shit.
What?
Spacing.
What was that one Pooh Bear song? Blustery Day?
I don't
know. He, like, literally spat that out of his mouth. Has he been holding that in his nose this whole time? How the fuck could he put himself through that much torture?
I know, the bag is made of boogers. He's just been accumulating that the whole time.
The guard?
God damn.
Yeah. Oh god, boogers runs a theme in this game.
I always thought that boulder was supposed to be in front of that. Actually, what? That would make sense, but...
we'll just do it this way. Well, no, you lift it up, and then you...
There's a hole there, Grotto, and then...
Yeah.
I think that's the guy, there's a cow.
Oh, hey.
Dude, where's my cow?
I only just realized, when you play the Long Long Ranch song for the cows, they give you milk. Is that supposed to be an Easter egg? Because it's not exactly explained in the game.
Hot! What a hot beat!
What a hot beat! Oh god, here comes the Japan part of this. Here we go. Epic trap remix produced by Link.
We need to pull up some
the Hero of Time.
Oh,
don't know how to contribute to this.
You should have just went.
4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yahoo!
Did you stole what you told me to do?
He did, yeah.
So, am I supposed to do this?
When was he supposed to come in? You didn't stop.
Ah, fuck this whole thing. You guys are useless.
The moment has passed. Let's
you are beatboxing with the whitest people on the planet.
What was that?
The moment has passed. Let's
I'm probably the blackest person here, no offense.
What was that?
The moment has passed. Let's move on to greener pastures.
I got it that time.
Okay, cool.
Actually, I'm like part black anyway, so I should be allowed to say the N-word, but I choose not to.
That's a good distinction to make there, because nobody would think you're black.
Yeah, you don't look black at all.
I had a lot of people ask me if I'm Samoan, because of my tan and shit, like really olive skin.
Yeah,
are you Samoan?
It's a tan.
I think I am, I don't know. My dad was Irish and my mum's Italian and my uncle was like New Zealander, so maybe part Samoan.
Sounds pretty white to me.
Shut the fuck up.
The Samoan is...
So no, it's part Samoan.
Black.
Samoan's black? I thought it was like in the middle. Like,
wow.
I don't know, like all really, like really brownish skin, not black skin.
So you ever like... just forget you're holding on to something?
Like,
and like, yeah. You realize you're holding on to something?
You're,
Your
dignity.
Your brain
yeah.
is running
yeah,
away,
exactly.
drinking alcohol, and tapping. Yeah. But it happened.
What am I doing?
Oh, we're. You gotta go to the Dildo's Cavern.
God, are we playing the whole fucking game?
If you want.
Holy shit.
Whoa,
nah.
Watch your language.
Oh god, watch your language, man. There's little kids watching this, dude.
I don't think you're cursed at all.
There's little fucking kids watching this. Hey, you wanna actually go in that shop?
Okay.
See what's in there. I don't even know.
That's a moving stone. I made it move.
Oh god, that aspect ratio. Oh wait, you can actually buy bombs.
Oh, cool.
He looks like a pilot.
Oh, you need 300 rubies to get there. Can you actually buy bombs?
Oh, cool.
He looks like a nicer job
yeah.
in the hut.
No, you can't because you don't pop back.
Bomb is just for display.
Oh,
I'm
right.
I'm out of real ones. Oh, yeah.
Bye.
Like, he wouldn't afford to fucking use the bombs on those boulders in front of the cavern. Nah.
But they're sold out.
They're just display ones. Doesn't mean they're not loaded. They could have gunpowder in them.
Why do you have an item on display to make it look like you could sell a big plant?
I don't know. I asked that to a lot of people that work in dealerships, in car dealerships. Like...
You just asked,
that ironic hey. Sarcasm.
You know in The Legend of Zelda when... I missed it.
Remember that time in Ocarina of Time where you spent like an hour trying to throw a bomb into a jar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's not do that the whole game.
I've managed to do this, but
okay.
It's taken a while.
Let's not do this.
You need real bombs, man, if you're gonna.
Yeah, it's way easier.
When I first started playing this game, I managed to pull it off, but it took like fucking like a billion attempts. It helps if you roll after you pick it up. After you throw it at it.
I'm just gonna roll.
Yeah, rolling's actually faster than sidestepping if you're like...
Especially when you're rolling a joint, yeah. What?
If you're in a narrow spot like this, sidestepping sucks because you go into a wall.
Oh!
Hey, welcome back.
My jaw just popped really hard, and it freaked me out.
You know what else is really hard? This game.
My dick.
I got it.
So just throw that bomb, I guess. Woo! Also, you can probably jump on there and get the piece of heart if you time
God,
it.
God,
that
was really funny.
You don't even need to get the, You want me to do it? I'll show you how to do it. It's really easy.
Actually, jump onto the side there?
Yeah,
I just
yeah.
use the magic beans, but go right ahead.
Yeah, but you can actually get there without needing them.
I actually haven't gotten any pieces of heart in the game.
I don't know if I can pull this off, but I'll give it a try. Yeah, you should be able to make it there.
The hearts are down there. Fuck.
You gotta do a jump slash.
Man.
He was saying, let me line this up. Okay.
What a beautiful world we live in.
You having an aneurysm?
Ah, oh, damn it! Whatever.
I have one heart left.
You want me
to the cave? I don't need any of the hearts of the
You want me to do
cave.
The
you're
cabin? Oh, you're supposed to do a sidestep. I remember
yet.
Now.
You don't remember yet.
I haven't
wow,
had
that's...
it yet.
Seeing you hate this dungeon
no,
so
I
much, I'll take this off your hands. I just remembered
I
need health,
remember,
otherwise I'm gonna
yeah.
die a terrible
yeah,
death.
Out the cave. There's hearts at the front of the cave. Wait for the cutscene to finish. This cutscene is fucking long.
Thanks for showing us the dungeon. You could have just shown us with one short fucking...
Hey, wait, man. I want to do some ASMR. Oh, yeah, do some ASMR. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah.
Hey!
No, man.
I'm trying to... I need hearts. Yay.
See, do you do this separate from that?
I don't know, but all I know is I gotta do this dungeon now, so let's get over and done with it. Oh, damn it, Navi! No shit, Navi! I thought that was just on for this plane.
Play it into the mic.
Shut the hell up, Eric.
Wow.
What the hell
happened there? I don't
know what's going on. I'm so shy. Play that funky music, my boy. There's a trick you can do when you like land a bomb and then like you roll like that and it flings you forward.
It's just like pop.
I don't know. It's
usually it's on this side.
Oh. Yeah, I usually get mine on that side. Never on that side. Yeah.
Tinnitus? The fuck's a tinnitus?
You know how to do it.
The Niners.
I go to sleep.
Suction cup and then.
And then...
Yeah, you read that thread. Yeah. Fuck yeah, you did. And then.
Fucking hipsters. You people in your Reddits and your subreddits. Oh, that's the guy that gives you the shield. I probably won't talk to him.
Oh, and then it just.
Wow, I just walked straight into that guy. I didn't do anything.
Oh my god, it was so good.
Okay, I got a map now, but no compass. And I'm gonna fucking
what
die.
Is life?
Just look into the camera and be like, yeah, that's normal.
Alpha burning. The egg on my face. The egg on my. Damn it! Screw it, I'm just gonna roll up here.
The egg on my dick.
I roll into this lava. Yeah, I did. Okay. So much for that theory. Oh, there's a ladder.
I could go for a coffee.
A frappa.
I thought you were drinking one. You could go for a fucking frappuccino.
I don't call it a frappa.
Why do you guys call it a frappa? That's like calling it a ball sack.
I'm sorry.
I mean, I am drinking a frappuccino. I'm currently drinking a frappuccino and shielding myself from an explosion because, like, that doesn't burn it at all.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's a gossip stone.
How do they call it a frappe? You call it a frappe.
Right? They had no idea.
This statue's one eyed gaze pierces into your
eye. Do you mean.
Fucking dumbasses.
A chocolate cone?
Boing, boing!
No.
The current time is something.
6:33.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I was like halfway through talking about that. Eric, and I still understood what that was.
Nice, I decapitated him. Really, guys? This is supposed to be a professional Let's Play / stream. None of that tomfoolery will be tolerated here.
Hey, you want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Eric?
I wish I had fucking saved that guy.
What?
Oh yeah, Mark.
Oh, you're doing a snapshot. Oh god.
Yeah, I am.
Hey, Mark, this is the part I was talking to you about in the last like stream from ages of yore.
Oh yeah, I see you're turning into a Deku tree.
There's this part up here. Right here.
Can you do it into the webcam?
Oh, yeah.
If you play the Scarecrow song here, you can actually do a hook shot onto that. And there's this gold skull tula there.
In the webcam.
Oh, shit.
Really, guys?
Oh, God.
Give me those seeds I so desperately need right now. What is wrong with you people? I pick the best friends, I swear to God.
Oh my god.
Oh, look, it's another fucking statue you gotta press to get a button to fucking, oh, look, those, bars, they
slash, pop, let's play.
They pop in and out of existence. Hey, would I be able to go through that door if I, like, tilted the camera far enough and, like, tried to walk through it?
Yeah.
That's
not how
it works. That's not how it works. What did I sign up to? Oh, look, I'm pushing something onto a block to keep a door open. We haven't seen that before. What the fuck, you guys? Oh, shit, Keith, look out. Oh, wait, I can just use my slingshot. What am I scared of? Oosh.
Oh my god. Okay. It is so funny watching you make those noises.
Yeah.
You guys are so easily amused.
I am.
I'm sorry to sound like the cynical comic book guy, but there you go.
You guys are so easily
You guys
amused.
Are so seriously amused. We're oh god, here comes the fun part where I gotta fight this fucking lizard man. Holy shit. Girls like guys with good skills with bow staffs. God.
Girls oh shit. Guys with great skill. God.
Ah, how did that hit me? I had my shield up.
That's my favorite
song. Oh wow, I didn't even target him that time.
That's my favorite.
Do I have it set that I have to hold it? I want it to set to like I don't have to hold it down.
Fire. Not even an hour has passed.
Come at me.
Yeah.
God help us.
I'm gonna lose an hour
little podcast. Damn it, I have to hold the R button too.
That's
God.
My favorite.
Damn it.
It's like, yeah, you know, I prefer when,
damn it, get back here!
I prefer
no,
when,
what the fuck!
The cereal
now it holds the friggin', like, ugh.
The,
okay,
like
now it holds.
Pour the milk after
I should have it so it only, like, happens when I hold the button.
Yeah, that's my favorite Sarl, that's my favorite Sarl Kagan
quote. Got him.
God fucking damn it.
Yeah.
Is there a way you can change the controls so that you don't have to hold, you
this
have to hold
the
button down, or...
They're
gonna
do
like,
what is it? 5 hours? 4 hours? 5 hours?
Yeah.
6 hours? 7 hours?
3 hours?
Right in the dick.
Hello.
Right in the dick. That's about how many hours. Right in the dick.
Right in the dick hours? Right in
the dick hours.
Speaking of right in the dick, I have not gone to the toilet since. And I have drank this whole bottle.
I'm about to fiddle with some Dodongos, I guess, and you'd think that these things would kill them because,
yeah.
Like, you know, I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos. Oh wait, it actually hurts them. That's pretty cool.
But if I leave, am I gonna come back?
That's the question that we're all asking.
No, I'm here for the whole video.
Same, dude. I'm in it for the long haul. Like, at this point,
I'm in it for the long haul.
I'm
getting hit by a fucking golf ball.
Are you quoting Eminem? Are you really sinking that low? What's the fucking difference?
Wow. Okay. I'll take that as a compliment.
I'm about to light a stick on fire and light another stick on fire.
If you lose yourself in that toilet, I will fucking Samwise Gamgee for your Frodo bag. I will carry you.
I will put my stick away before it burns in the oblivion. And oh my god!
But Mordor's the toilet.
Mordor's the toilet?
Let me press this
however
button.
However that analogy works, I'm down.
I just pressed the button.
Like a toilet if you're off the side.
I'm cool. I pressed the fucking button. I am done.
1 out of 10 would not stay over.
It's like you eat Mexican food.
Feud. This is Family Feud.
My favorite TV show.
Survey says.
Yeah, it really shows how stupid Australia is right now.
You know what? I like Australian Family Feud better than American Family.
Yeah, because everyone's so fucking clueless.
Is it because it's a lot of black guy?
It's not because of that, it's because he's just more personable.
Oh wait, do I have to bomb this part?
Yeah.
Let me bomb
Grant Denyer is more personable?
Yeah.
You don't
really
need
is.
It.
Grant Denyer used to be like on the news and shit, now he's like full on TV host and shit.
Personable.
I gotta admit, he's gonna be
more amiable. Amiable.
Wait, what's in
you
here?
What really
I don't even know what's
malleable.
In here.
Grinds my gears.
Oh shit, this is where you have to
amiable
kill that. You didn't even do this. You didn't even
do
this, Mark. You skipped it because you're a pussy.
Just
pick one or the other. Just erase the other one.
Oh god, here he comes.
You know? Fuck.
Oh maybe, wow, that completely missed
maybe
a bit.
Maybe the difference when you're alive. No. What the hell would rhyme those two words together?
Oh, that did nothing.
Easy bomb.
Why would you rhyme those two together? This guy's amicable. But on the other hand, this guy's amiable. So,
oh,
on
wow.
both hands, he's pretty friendly.
Girls like guys with big stools.
Big stools.
Big stools. Yeah, stools.
Like prints them out at camp.
Damn it! Fucking die!
You know what gets me hard? Medium format.
Jesus. Shit, you know what gets me hard? 14 bold font Comic Sans.
Wow.
Yeah. It's
lit, fam. Or whatever these kids are saying these days. And I think I did it.
Bold Comic Sans.
You know what?
You italicize it, flaccid as fuck.
The fuck,
underline
guys?
It, underline it.
Do I have to kill those other statues?
At least I know that you're not a business guy. Because if you were a business guy, you'd be saying copper plate gothic bold.
Yeah.
I see that so many
times. If I was still in college, Times New Roman 12.
Oh. Is there not something hidden under these?
MLA format.
That's how we know.
No. ALA? ALA format.
ALA.
I don't have my headphones on,
American
so I don't know if there's not a skull tool behind them.
We use APS.
You can probably use it for the same Australian language.
The fuck you guys even talking about?
Fight.
Yeah.
Over forum.
Alright.
It'd be really vicious.
What's
like,
the fucking difference?
Day.
Fight, forum.
That's what they say?
I don't know. Maybe.
Oh god.
I'm not currently in the loop.
I did that in one attempt. And I sound like I got a bag of balls in my hand.
This is the coolest Let's Play.
That's
in
good,
history.
Your own dream.
I stand by that.
Well, sorry, what?
Just throwing that out there.
So this is the fuck Mark part of the Let's Play.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Why is my chair this way? We want to see Eric's pretty face.
Oh, this is really
riveting. Damn, I'm so, like, not...
Oh, just get up the stairs!
Whatever.
Whatever.
Fill in sound somehow.
I've got to fill in game time somehow.
Damn, we've been at this for like
years.
Yeah.
At least.
Fuck,
okay
I forgot my C buttons are on the D-pad.
I'm really okay with that.
Why are we talking over the music video?
When God himself appears
you
in the flesh.
You missed the gold sculpture-lay.
Sculpture-lay?
Well, if I can't say frapper and...
No, I need these seeds! It's important
frap.
I get them.
They're like, what language is this? A frap?
A frapper. I said frapper.
This is so much different from when we're on Skype playing. You can actually react to what's going on.
Yeah. Like, they thought I...
How could
like,
you?
Do you mean like an ice cream cone?
No,
oh,
I
God.
Don't
okay, this is how you deal
cone.
With
I mean,
bastards like this.
Frappe.
There you go.
Frapper.
Yeah.
Just, you, they should hear frap and know what the fuck.
Damn it, no!
About.
That was fucking stupid.
Matt, calm down.
God.
God, like, girls like guys with big skills, God!
Like in my pizza job, if someone said, I want a pizza with everything on it, I know they're talking about a Supreme. I don't have to.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Everything?
Yeah, like everything. They have pepperoni, sausage, mushroom, onions,
what language is this?
An everything pizza? What are you talking about?
He must be American.
What are you talking about? You know, I throw some fucking beef on there. Like, nice.
Is it ground beef?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, man. Yeah.
It's pretty dope. Maybe some bacon, too.
I hate these goddamn keys. They made me lose my shield.
Oh, yeah, rash of bacon. We got that, yeah.
Because I don't have anything, and
sorry,
I can't even hear what's going on.
What's rash of bacon?
I don't know, but I'm about to fall off and ruin everything right now. It's gonna happen, I'm calling
not
it.
Like
no,
Canadian
bacon. They're bacon strips. They're like...
Wait a minute, what's up there?
I don't think... I actually know what I'm talking about.
Like, you know how you sizzle bacon?
Can I grow up your balls?
You are. Yeah.
You never know
like
what will be around the corner in these narrow paths. Use Z targeting to always look in the proper direction. This is a useful technique,
oh,
isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't give a
oh,
shit.
Oh shit, I just spilled drink over.
You fuck.
Do I have to pull this out or something?
It's alright.
No.
I've been holding this for like 20 minutes. I don't understand. I forgot I had this in my hand.
Are you getting a cramp in your hand? You really don't need to go in there.
Seriously, why would they put a hole here if there's nothing to do with it?
Because they needed it to connect with the ladder and they couldn't do it in the game engine. So they just put a hole in there.
Oh god.
It's a workaround. That's not what you do.
It's called lazy programming.
That's definitely not what you do. Where are you going?
I don't know, I'm just, you know.
What are you doing?
I'm just checking my surroundings. It's been a good couple of years since I played this game.
You climb up the ladder and then...
Wow, I totally did not dodge that.
Climb up, not that ladder.
Which ladder?
The other ladder with the block next to it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that hurt.
How you doing?
How you doing? Good.
I already climbed up this ladder.
My last five emails.
Yeah,
no.
But then you jump off from the right hand side.
Damn it!
No, you jump off. So turn around Z target.
There we
and
go.
Then jump onto that. Yeah, that one. 20 rupees.
Yay!
Bomb.
Okay, wait for it to like be like
7, 6, 5, 4.
Now.
2.
Damn it! Okay, I should have my headphones on so I can actually hear. Shut the fuck up, man. Oh my god. Okay, now I can actually hear. 1, 2, 6, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you go.
Oh my god.
Yay.
Hey, how you doing? Okay.
Yeah. Objectively drunk.
You're objectively drunk?
I've drank a whole bottle of rum and water, and I still haven't hit my vodka or whiskey yet.
Oh, are you planning on doing this tomorrow night?
Huh? Oh god! How did I fail that?
I
want
to be sober as fuck for my plane rides. I don't want to be hungover.
Okay.
This is like tonight. Tonight's going on right now.
Is that fire gonna light up again?
Do you want to do a podcast tonight?
Yes, I do. On the beach. Yeah, I do. I fucking do.
God, yeah.
Okay. Oh man. There's no other eye. I'm an idiot.
When we meet Darunia.
Darun Sandstorm.
We finish with Darunia.
I'm gonna finish this.
You wanna finish with Darunia?
Yeah, fuck.
Yeah.
What comes first now?
Oh god, here comes Lizard Man.
What comes first?
I don't have a shield, so I'm gonna have to just go ham.
Yeah.
Hard as a motherfucker.
Or if Matt dies.
Or I can just use my Deku stick.
No,
oh,
it's one off.
That's some good skills there.
Wow.
Girls like guys with big skills, God! Come get me, Darun Sandstorm.
I'm missing everything.
I mean,
there's
a man. Oh, Jesus.
What the fuck? Wizard?
Sure.
Man, it's Obama.
Now you have no more sticks.
Did you know Obama was a lizard person?
Yeah.
Thanks, Obama.
I read it on the internet.
Wow, that did no damage? What the fuck? Screw these things. I used to like fighting them, now they're annoying. Because I suck at fighting them. Okay, where's the other one at? There he is. Wow, that didn't even hurt him? Die! Damn!
Well, so the house that he lived in is his tree house. And he jumped down into his backyard, which is actually a massive courtyard. And this is all in his head.
Oh, really? Is that, like, canon?
Yeah, well, no. But, like, the princess and the castle and everything, that's just, like... That's
God, just joystick is way too sensitive.
I'm holding my drink, aren't I?
That's his cousin, that's just his house. Yeah, you are holding the drink.
Wow. Oh, come on! There's something wrong with this controller, I swear to God.
I have to pee again, I just peed. What the fuck?
Oh,
you broke the seal years ago, dude.
Oh.
I need to pee really bad.
Use the force, Luke.
Use the force.
Wait, that was like all of it.
That was like
Man,
a combination of every fucking Star Wars character in existence.
Go right. Go get back. Go
I need
right.
to see what's in this pot. I need to see what's in this pot. Thank you.
Tricom.
Okay.
Okay, I thought you were gonna jump off the ledge because that would have been.
It was important for me to open that pot. I wanted to see the contents. Okay, let's get the bombs and finally do this dungeon.
You know what, I'm sorry, I was wrong. You didn't say that.
I was wrong this whole time. You actually are.
Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't really mean that.
You found the bum bag. No. This bum holding bag is made from a Dodongo stomach.
You are a hot milk.
Who the fuck made this bag? Like I said, Mark,
all the time.
You said that Dodongos were created by Granando, right? And how do you explain that this bum bag was made out of the Dodongo's stomach? Does that mean we killed the Dodongo and took its innards and made a bum bag out of it and put it in a treasure chest? And yeah, I'm not going to read too deep into that. Autism, people. Autism. Not even once. Not even once.
Keep all these, can we?
I don't know, man. I haven't saved it.
Okay.
The egg on my face. Egg on my face. Wait, where am I going?
It just goes as it goes.
Oh, let's press another button. Cool. I just realized this is one of the only few dungeons that doesn't have a boss key. Actually, I don't think any of these have a boss key.
None of the child ones
do
now.
No. Is there, how do you open the boss door? I forget.
You drop bombs, but it keeps on forgetting how you drop it into the eyeballs.
Do I do that now or after?
Matt doesn't know anything about dropping bombs.
Oh shit, I didn't have a shield.
Oh my god, this...
Hey, what's that? Is it a rupee?
It's a Steffi shield. So I didn't have to buy one from that asshole in the first floor. Yippee!
You don't... Yeah.
I'm still white, by the way. I don't know if that's glitching up because of my save file, or I don't know what's going on there.
No, no, that's just the emulator. You gotta have the, like, the frame buffer go through RDRAM or something. DRAM? DRAM.
Alright, let's chuck some, like...
Bachelor's in IT. RDRAM.
So do I just throw the bomb in this hole?
Yes. Do it. Not in the air. Just drop it as fast as you can.
Damn it.
Or, you know, you could just go down.
I never actually thought of just dropping it here.
Yeah, that works.
I usually just try to throw it at it beforehand.
Yeah, gag. That sucker's eyes grow red.
These joysticks are really sensitive. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
I'm fucked. I am so Oh, wait, never mind.
Just drop it into the hole.
I'm dropping it in your eyeball and get the fuck out of here. Get out of here! I like how I just jump in midair and just...
Yeah. Y'all be there.
I don't get it. Is that y'all supposed to be a dead Dodongo?
Did I do that?
Whoa!
Did I do that?
What is that?
Yes. That's Jamal White, yes.
Did I do that?
Yeah.
Like great, that. Another fucking puzzle.
Make it so, number one.
Do you want me to complete it? I'm faster at it.
Damn it! Ugh. Curse you!
I'll complete it because I'm faster at it.
I'm faster at it. I'm so special. I'm a fucking retard. Where am I going?
Yes. Cool.
Oh yeah, I forgot this is a speedrun.
Yeah?
Oh god. Oh, you see, that's the shit I'm talking about.
No, yeah. That's the shit I'm talking about.
No.
Did you know you can get a hamburger, small fries, small
drink?
No
more fucking around. Let's just see. Wait, damn it! I didn't know
that.
Like, come on! How am I supposed to see that?
That's pretty epic.
Hamburger,
bastard.
Small fries, small
drink.
Am I supposed to like move
meal.
These or what?
Yeah, like I almost want to get one of those. Mm. Even though I've had McDonald's today already. Fuck.
Yeah.
I can't remember that. I think I can. Yeah, I can. It was spicy. Shit.
It was a spicy meatball.
Spicy meatball.
What are you doing, Matt?
I don't know, I'm trying to open this bomb door.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I've drank a whole bottle of rum, and I still have vodka in this thing. Oh my god.
Don't blow yourself up.
Okay,
what? No, sorry, Matt, he's got 3/4 of a heart left over.
Okay, cool.
Oh well.
And now you're gonna die from the bastard.
There's a little slow too there.
Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Oh, yeah, it was either Matt dies or we see Garudia.
I just wanted to skull too when I'm out of here.
Yeah, that's not happening.
I drink a whole bottle of rum, wine, whiskey, vodka. Well, hello.
you were saying, Mark?
I'm good. I've got all the energy left.
Wow, a door just fucking appeared.
Elameo.
Elameo!
I'm gonna die. If one of these hits me, I'm fucking dead.
Calling it. In before Matt kills all the keys and actually makes it through to the next level.
Ugh, this fucking aiming is so balls.
Yeah,
yeah, I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
That's a beautiful name.
He's just gonna let it happen.
Amy. I love that name. Just let it happen.
I will not accept the inevitable. Damn it, it's so hard to aim this shitty ass fucking.
Ass fucking? Yes. He's good.
I'm gonna die if I like.
Steve? Yeah, it's a deep. What? He said ass fucking.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I can't.
Does someone say Amy?
I don't know.
Fuck it, I'll just kill myself.
I can't keep up.
Wow, that's a good solution for life, man.
Yeah.
Like, things get hard.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sounds good to me.
Sounds good to me, too.
Cool. Glad we're all in agreement. Trifecta of...
Trifecta...
Agreement. What's another word for agreement? Like, compromise?
Conjugal visits.
Conjugal visits. Always. It comes back to that. Always.
God.
I'm dead.
Oh no, you are fired.
This is the first time I've died in this game in like fucking 10 years, so give me some credit.
You got a number one next
to
your file
name.
Yeah,
it's been like 3 hours and he hasn't died.
Yeah, I'm tainted forever.
Four. It's been 4 hours.
If it were me, it wouldn't have happened.
Shut up.
I would have been fine with it. Ah, hell, you're gonna play it. Nah, you lost your turn. I wanna go. No, I wanna go.
Fuck you.
Matt, give your friend Matt a go.
I broke the seal. The seal does not slide.
I can't believe I died in this game. Like, how does that ever happen? Nah, even happen?
You gave up your fortune to...
I should just dodge
this. I'm gonna do a podcast, dude. I'm gonna do a podcast.
Oh, come on. I hate these fucking bats. They're like more of a threat than anything else.
That level of energy. It's gonna start here.
And it's gonna Jesus Christ.
Bob down. I'm glad you didn't go get the Deku shield from the nutbag on the first level.
Holy crap! This is ridiculous. I don't remember this being this annoying, like, at all.
It's not patched for having less keys in it, I don't know.
Oh my fucking god, holy shit! Are you guys getting a load of this?
Yeah, us guys.
Holy fuck, leave me alone!
Is that peaking? I think that peaked.
I'm about to peak in a minute.
Oh, that's not a good thing. Okay.
I don't remember the bats being this annoying, like, Jesus. They've killed me. And I have died in Ocarina of Time!
Back the fairy back there. The other fairy back there. Comes out on the other side to the left. This is my bedroom.
I have just been killed on Ocarina of Time. My life is over. Like,
no, I think my bedroom is more.
Well, I can blame this controller because it's so fucking bad.
Fuck me! Get it over with, so I'm good.
Yeah.
That Let me see, like is there a way I can actually kill these things?
Yeah. You stop playing the game.
What if I just avoid them like that and then, like, shoot at them? Yeah, that works.
Hey!
Oh my god! I'm so done with these things. Die!
Okay.
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 Okay. Oh!
All of them. Even though only one is necessary. If.
That.
Wow.
I could have just saved the game before
really
I came
quiet.
In here and,
4 seconds.
And restart
really
the whole
good.
Dungeon.
Oh, yeah. Wow! I could actually hear my own thoughts.
No. Gloat about it. Jesus.
Don't worry, I won't be an asshole.
If I was actually concentrating, I probably wouldn't have died, but I really couldn't give a shit. I've actually managed to do speedruns of this game where, like, you can, like, finish the game with zero heart, three hearts. I managed to do it, but it was really difficult.
You got more bombs?
Yeah, I got bombs.
You dropped a bomb on me.
Oh shit.
So now you've only got 19, and then you get the chest, and then you replenish it back up to 20 again? No, you didn't.
I don't have a shield for some reason.
That doesn't matter. That's good. But you just replace your bombs with your deck mods.
Cool. Come at me! That face you made there.
Yeah.
Oh god, I can see through his body here.
Oh, the clipping. Oh god, the clipping. Oh god, guys. I can't handle it. Oh! Hey, there's teeth inside of there.
Mm-hmm.
They're like, they drew teeth into the mouth.
Oh god, this is terrifying.
You want me to do it? Are you okay?
I'm okay with this. I remember how to do it.
Yeah. Helps if it's easy. Throw it now.
Fucking hell!
Pretty good, dear.
This controller can bite me. It's causing me to fuck up majorly.
But if you fuck it up all the way, then I'm gonna have to come in and do it.
I have to, like, hit two buttons at once to even throw this stupid thing. Alright.
Come on.
Okay. There we go. Alright.
Pull your sword.
That's
out
retarded.
Now.
I had to, like, change my fingers in such a weird way and then
use the detail. Yeah.
Oh, come on!
You can only get one.
Oh, I hate this controller, Jesus. And if I keep complaining about it, I am going to sound really annoying. I'll shut up.
Oh my god, the pixels. I'm just trying to match your annoyingness. It's okay.
If I had a Deku stick, that'd be weird.
And I could do my... No.
I should just roll into him like that and just avoid damage. There we go. Once fucking balls.
Goodness.
The egg on my face.
Oh, the egg on your face. Sun side up.
Yeah, you can. Good choice. Unreal.
Get back here, motherfucker.
Yeah.
I'm not done with you yet.
It's way... It's way harder than, like, a little egg.
Finally!
And you hardboard it. It's a hardboard.
Okay.
And you put it in the thing, and then you crack open half of it, and then you get some bread.
Out of all the bosses.
And you have that with...
Enemies. I was killed by a bat.
Against.
Yeah, I fucking killed a giant Dodongo with barely any fucking trouble.
And you get, like, a teaspoon and you scoop that bread.
Oh, god.
Okay, so
you know, he's doing the metal sign.
Eat the bread and butter.
He's doing the devil horns. I only just realized that.
Funny, yeah. Fuck.
Oh, hey, Mark. I had no idea King Dodongo was a metalhead.
Ah, you did the joke too. It's rock on. Get it? It rocks. Don't worry, I didn't fill the whole screen. Does that make it fill the whole screen?
Well, besides the fact that I actually died for the first time in this game in a long time...
Through sandstorm!
Why did you... Fuck. Alright, we're gonna pause it here, guys. Thanks for listening, and we'll see you later.
Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.